Step 1. Place yellow sticky cards in the grow area. Step 2. Get a fan blowing air over the top of the growing medium. Step 3. Don't dewater your plants for a few days. Step 4. Kill the larvae in the soil using Bacillus thuringiensis treatment. Step 5. Avoid overwatering your cannabis plants from now on. Step 6. Keep your sticky yellow cards up until fungus gnats are completely gone. Thank you. Please subscribe my YouTube channel to get more effective videos.